Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Peyton bringing you another reaction video. Tonight we have Eminem with Doomsday Part 2, directed by Cole Bennett. And guys, you know I've been doing a decent amount of videos directed by Cole Bennett because his videos are top-notch. Yeah, and then obviously Eminem is the GOAT. So obviously I grew up with Eminem. So it's going to be exciting to see what he does with Doomsday Part 2 because Doomsday Part 1 by Cordae and R.I.P. Juice, that was awesome. So I'm excited to see what Doomsday Part 2 is. That's a shorter video. So let's get right into this, guys. Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on, Em. Let's go.
A little under the weather. Fuck it. Yeah. All right. Here we go. First, I'm a shredder. Verse like I had a personal vendetta. Words come together like birds of a feather. So I need a walker like Herschel. I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial. I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse on Forever?
Damn.
Now I got a riddle. One condition, you mustn't laugh.
Okay.
What is the opposite of Benzino?
What?
A giraffe. Go with his neck, how the fuck is that? Yeah. How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands when they're above his head doing jumping jacks.
Wow.
Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. Yeah. When I talk about all the debt you're in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low when them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog, when you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed to mend. Shady man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil a day. But this doesn't bring me no.
And I like too how the hallway from Doomsday Part 1 and now Doomsday Part 2, the hallway is like trashed. It adds a different element to the video. It's pretty cool. Let's go.
Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil a day. What? But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rate beats in the toilet, eh?
God
damn it. Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Yeah, them bullet holes, have you full of those? You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral, I'ma probably have to plan a funeral. Logical exams, once again, it is off into the damn padded room I go. Right toward the asylum of the psych ward. Because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's morbid, I'm on my Pegasus, my
high
horse, and I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my morgue and you're tight up like a tight score. And that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. And I've been it, the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride forward till I die.
Damn. Produced by, of course, Dr. Dre. All right, song's over. Guys, that was, obviously that was great. I just wish it was longer. I mean, just a Cordae and Juice WRLD song is right there. It's five, almost 6 minute song. Eminem can kill anything he does. So, I mean, I'm always obviously impressed with that. Cole Bennett as a damn director is just spot on every single time. He makes his videos like a damn movie, a 2 minute movie. Yeah, guys, if there's any other, videos by Cole Bennett that you want to see me do, obviously I know all of Eminem basically, I think so. So yeah, guys, if you liked the video, please drop a like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.